So over the years, I've heard a lot about the aim assist versus mouse and keyboard debate. Now, if you've been on around the channel for more than 2 seconds, you know that I usually play on mouse and keyboard. But I decided to pick up a PS5 Edge with the paddles on the back and give aim assist a real go for a while. All right, so I picked up the control the other night and ended up dropping a pretty good game. I think it was 27 kills on Fortune's Keep Resurgence. Let me go ahead and show you the settings I was using and then let you see some gameplay. But the point of this video is just to see how easy is it to switch the controller for all my mouse and key brethren that are just getting tired of losing those up close fights, and what are kind of the downsides. I did notice at range it was a little tougher to shoot. Up close, no comparison though. Up close, I mean, this thing locks on. Now, I know if some of you guys that have been using it for a while, you might not feel the aim assist as much anymore. Maybe some of these settings that I've researched will kind of help you out. But I mean, it felt sticky last night. So, with no further ado, let's get into these settings. I was on 5.5 or 6.6 last night. I think I'm going to try to bump it up to 7.7. I dropped my ADS sensitivity down to 0.9. Aim response curve is dynamic. That's almost a dynamic. Dynamic. Obviously, aim assist on, default aim assist. The dead zones, I think, are fairly important. You can tell they're going crazy right now. I try to keep them pretty low on the minimum, but I know on the max, I actually raised or lowered it to 80 instead of 100. That way, you can switch directions as fast as possible. Now, this does help with aim assist because as long as you're moving your left stick, then you get the stickiness of aim assist. So, that's just something I've heard, and I feel like I felt it last night. So, automatic tac sprint, the rest of this stuff here. I don't think anything too important. But yeah, so those are the settings. Another setting I know will actually help is your field of view. I suggest drop if you're not feeling it, if you're losing a lot of ranged fights, to lower this down. I think actually sub 110 is actually better. I was using 115, and at range it was pretty tough. So I would try between 100 and 110 and see if that helps. But without further ado, let's get into some gameplay. This video, I mean, this was a banger. So, and just keep in mind that I'm fresh on controller, so take it easy on me. All right, we'll catch you in the next one.
que le da como son las, le da como son las comezones, algo así, güey. Sube, verga, y te dejaste que la tocaste, güey.
Vieron nada,
¿cuál?
Located the rest.
station deployed.
No, dude. GG's, man. Visual on your mark. Hold on tight. Here comes the snap.
Well, well, well. Return the conquering heroes.